What's going on, guys? It's your boy Rob Lee back here with yet another video, and I am fucking excited right now, yo. Bruh, DaBaby and NBA Youngboy got a fucking song called Jump. Yo, that's insane, bro. It's insane. It's just already fire, yo. Just for the fact that they on the same song. So I already know this shit about to be crazy. Anyway, you see I got a little social distance shirt. If you want to get the shirt, you like the shirt, description. Description, you can go buy it right now, for real. You better get it before everybody snatch it up, yo. Social distance says if you can read this, then you're too close. It's a little shirt that I made up. Anyway, guys, make sure you comment, like, subscribe to the video. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment on, in the description. Tell me what you like. And let's get into it, man. This shit about to be crazy, you know. Like, let's see. Real goats.
Billion Dollar Baby News has obtained some new information
from an
unknown source, also known as a goddamn snitch.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Are they coming at the 6ix9ine? First of all, this dude glasses is disproportionate to everything else that he has on. Let me pull this back so y'all can see me. Yeah. See what the fuck going on.
DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now. Let's see what's shaking up.
Oh, this is
Oh, hell. Well, thank you. I was going to say
it's got to be water, yo. But knowing DaBaby, it might not be, yo. All right, so they on some quarantine shit. All
yes,
right.
That's good. I wanted to ask you, how are you staying?
Yo, what's up with the mic, though? You see the mic? It... This shit needs to be pulled down.
It is socially relevant during this time of crisis.
This video is already stupid. Oh, well, damn.
No, that, you know, that is refreshing, and I like it. But yeah, I'm done with that.
I'm fucking with that.
What I really wanted to ask is, how are you handling the bitches?
Water, yo. We need water out here, baby. What are you doing?
That'll do me. I think that's good. Now, are you double wrapping during this time of crisis with these women? And let me ask you this. If a mofo
should work, yo, this nigga like Mike Tyson now.
I'm just curious. We all have to stay safe. We have to stay quarantined. Oh, yes. You know, they say the three times is a charm. And I think that's going to do it. I will. And I want you to double dip. And I want you to stay safe.
Bruh.
Hand sanitize. Keep a social distance. Remember a nice 6 foot diameter. I'm Fillmore Butts. Back to you in the studio, Phil.
All right, let's get it.
Okay, let's go, Nick.
Yo. First of all, I ain't you know, snitching or nothing, but there's more than 10 people in that fucking house. Ain't supposed to be more than 10 people around the scene. Y'all spreading around the corona.
I don't got no hands. Who you pulling up back to back? We gon' have it. Walking with three more counts. Go to fucking one way for the touch of me started. You know you gon' give shit counts. Stick to your face, you're not gon' get straight from the number. Bad rich to Atlanta. I got this stack of the best on a bitch. I be running my city. The police don't like it. They know we be stepping on shit. Stick on your buddy. You feelin' some way. Make a mind to them bills.
Yo, this shit is fucking fire, yo. You know what? I ain't gonna lie. First of all, here's the thing about this song, real quick. Especially with NBA Youngboy, like, I was expecting this to be some hype NBA Youngboy type shit. I'm glad that it didn't go that direction, actually. I mean, actually, it would have been fine, but, you know, it definitely caught me off guard a little bit in a good way that it went, it is the baby song, so, and also, you know, NBA Youngboy, as great as he is, he definitely raps the same style every song with the same type of beat, the same type of melodic beats and shit. So he's a little out of his element right now. So definitely getting a, you see a little more versatility from my man, little King Trell. Yo, NBA, please don't tell me that your sevens are fucking dirty, yo. I gotta see this shit, yo. It looked like his sevens was hey, yo. They're not sevens, though, but... Yo, you need some shoes, bro. Niggas ain't crazy, broke in this guy, go straight to my baby. I'll make my bitch talk to me when we both talk back. I'm just fucking around. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Get lost so the bitch ain't nut. Might take one, two, take one, stretch two. When it come to murder, you know how we do. When I walk in this bitch, keep your hands in your soul. Don't doubt you, love, finish, finish, finish. When you come to my house, you see everything new. You probably a fast strip in the air. Roll, you bought me a roll on top of this petty. But bitch, it ain't no much. Yo, and the fact you still able to make some decent videos, good, I mean, it's not the greatest, but it's still a really good, decent video from, definitely an Airbnb of some sort, or maybe somebody mentioned, but, yeah, that's dope, man, you know, everybody's out here working, yeah, man. Especially young boys. Street, nigga, I just talking on something, okay. That's a baby right there. 2020, hop out like it's nothing. That's a baby on baby right there. Bring them both out, nigga. Why? Let them go like a pro, let them try. Let's try. I can go like a hoe, I'ma find out. Since my bro up to school, let them find out. Pick my boo up from school and we sign out. Why? Any hoe to get real, get in time out. Talk to them, nigga. I'm making to the light, like Craig in the 80s. Back to these bitch ass niggas, I ain't crazy. Broke ass ass cap, go straight to my baby. Talk. I'll make my bitch talk to me when we both talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I bust. Big Glock on my hip, I clutch. Let's go. Get lost so the bitch ain't
done. Yo, this nigga stupid, yo.
I'm glad Baby is still keeping his style too, because he, you know, the last song I listened to, he kind of switched up too, which is fine as well. But you know, I like the Baby style, man. I fuck with Baby style, bro. Anyway, yep, that was the video. Make sure y'all, like I said, do all that good stuff. You'll subscribe to the channel, comment, and go grab your fucking social distance t-shirt right now. Let's do it. Yo, you need some shoes, bro.